Hello. Gotta give an explanation here. I was recording a video and then I had to leave, and my PlayStation had some license thing go. So, the 3-minute video I had recorded where I got to this point is not here. I did it the cheap way. I knocked them off the ledge the way I was. It was the only logical way. Anyways, here's Two Head. By the way, this guy's a fucking sponge, so we're gonna do him the same way. Like, we're gonna do him dirty, right off the cliff. I saw this online, and it made me so happy. Because Two Head is, like, so lame. Just so lame. Come on, Two Head, find your home. It's right off that cliffside. Bye bye. Fuck Two Head. That was awesome. I can't believe I'm glad they didn't fix it though. No offense, Mike Glenn. Like, I saw the video. I love your enthusiasm about the Two Head. But Two Head is so lame. No offense, Matt. Two Head is not a good design. Lame. Cool, let's listen to this guy's little speech. That was awesome! Beat Two Head in under 2 minutes.
Rama was the sign that pointed the way. And the proof is here on Callisto. On this frozen rock, a centuries old dream made man.
That's the guy.
Jerrica, are you there? Response team, for the love of the gods, run the other way. Come on the platform. Headed back to Arcus.
Okay. You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Danny, I made it.
Great.
All right.
Where are you?
Some kind of service tunnel.
I'm on the other side. Just keep going. You're almost to the colony.
Well, since that just happened, I guess this video is going to be chapter whatever. Miner log. I've been mining away. Doing some minor thing. Ooh. Definitely never saw that before. Looking around, finding other stuff. Trying to do some good. Yeah. Boogity boogity boog. Man, I'm having really good luck not getting boogity booged. Man, we need to find a we need to find a fucking shop yesterday so we can sell all this ammo, get back to our baseball. I'm gonna say, climb on up. You're welcome to. It's okay. Go there. It's where you belong. Oh, man.
I'm at the colony. Where are you?
See that light tower? Meet me there.
Light tower. Got it.
Only one way to go. Only one way to go. Locked. Do. Walking around really slow. Seriously, didn't hear anything, eh? I even stood up and walked. Tried to throw him a bone. Well, looks like someone did hear me. Gonna reach this point, eh? Drop in GRP stuff. Cause it isn't worth shit. Oh my god. I'll give you that. That startled the shit out of me. Can you not walk right into me? So don't kid yourself, I know there's a surprise guy in here.
Looks like this place was evacuated in a hurry.
Okay, so there's nothing there. Oh yeah. What a GRP already, eh? Gotcha. Okay, so... Oh, damn it. Good hit. All right, how many more guys are up here? Since now I can hear. Yep, nope. Deal with that later. Maybe there's enough room to get in behind this fella. And there was.
I should head back to the elevator.
Jacob. I found something.
What?
Just get up here. You need to see it.
Thank you. place.
Thank you.
choose an item. Printing. Notify the administrator with any concerns. Remove item from print assembly.